I'm here with Richard, our Hello. Customer from Slovakia, that yesterday were with us to do rock fishing and balloon fishing, and this morning he decided to come also to do some spinning in shore. How is the feeling?
Very good, thanks. Also good place, good water, also one catch. So I have a very good feeling about this day.
We will have fun.
Thanks.
Thank you guys so much. Okay.
Always catch and release, always catch and release.
Obrigado. Inshore experience. Inshore experience, what more?
Brilliant.
We are here today with Ben, which is an angler who come from UK, from London City. And today he chose to fish with us on rock fishing. And we are just beginning our session.
Yes, hi, I'm Ben, just come out of London. It's my third visit to Cape Verde, first visit to Sal, and I found these guys online, Inshore Experience, really good reviews. So yeah, I hooked up with them and they brought me out to this location. And so far we are a shark up. We've had a nice big shark, about 60 kilo, and it's an awesome experience. The guys do everything for you, pick you up from your hotel, explain everything as you're getting out here. And they set up all the rods and look after you. And yeah, when you've got the fish on, they're helping you out. So you get it right into the bargains. And the best thing of all is that it's catch and release, which is what was my main thing. And that's my, what I wanted is catch and release, not catch and kill. So yeah, it's great.
Thanks for the nice word.
Thank you.
Let's take another one. Yeah, congratulations, guys.
Catch and release.
Good morning, we just ended our session today of spinning. We are welcoming those two customers from Germany, Andre and Francis. I will introduce them and they will explain to you what we have done this morning.
Hi, I'm Francis.
And I'm Andre from Germany. We're the first time on this island, this beautiful island. And in the morning we have an amazing fishing trip to see. Your experience, and it was a really nice day, and we have seen many fishes and have catch many fishes.
Vielen Dank.
Bye.
Hans team. Bye.
When the clients come to fishing with us, we create a proper situation where they are involved during the fishing. We have customers from every part of the world. The reason why all the group is. Spanish, English, and during the session, which it can be in the morning or in the afternoon, it depends from the tide and from the wind that we have during the day, that after many years of experience we learn, we decided which can be the best time for a day fishing or night fishing. It all depends from the weather, it all depends from the ocean, which good or not, and during the waiting they can also spend time to casting a light spinning rod or a light short jigging, and maybe some catch from small fish during the waiting for catch the bigger.